You have come to the right place this morning in Delicious Drinks. We are celebrating the big day with some fabulous concoctions. And many brides and grooms today are adding a special touch to the wedding celebration with a signature cocktail. And here this morning to mix it up and make some great color scheme drinks for the big day is Jonathan Pogash, the cocktail guru. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Nice to have you here.
Good
you got
to
a lot
have
of
you.
Lot of great stuff here this morning.
Thank you.
That we are going to put together some cool new drinks that anybody can make, and this is the new trend. Brides and grooms want something special.
Exactly, a signature cocktail. And I have brides coming to me all the time saying,
right.
You know, this is my color scheme. What can I do?
Sure.
As far as, you know, having that color match my theme.
Right.
So why not do the signature cocktail and match everything together?
Okay.
So this first drink I call the King and Queen.
Mm-hmm.
It is a lovely, lovely libation, and it's sparkling. It's festive.
Right.
So I have some ginger liqueur here that I'm just gonna add to my mixing glass.
Mm-hmm.
This is honey syrup. It is lovely, it is all natural. Everyone loves honey, and of course you will be marrying your honey, so.
Look at you, huh? You've been working on that for a while.
My entire life just for that line, yes.
There it is, that's that moment.
And I'm adding this to some fresh lemon juice to my mixing glass.
All right, you got some.
I've got some ice, of course. Yes, thank you very, very much.
Got to do something while I'm standing here.
Yes, thank you so much. And I have some sparkling wine. This is a California sparkling wine. You have a choice when it comes to sparkling. You could do champagne, you could do Prosecco as well.
Mm-hmm.
I chose for this cocktail just to do a little bit of California sparkling wine. I'm going to strain it out right into my cocktail coupe. And it is gold for that golden themed color, and a little bit of candied ginger thrown right in there.
Man, it really does.
And a lemon peel.
It smells great. It's got a great, great smell to it.
Thank
all right, next.
Oh, that's all you can say.
That's all I can say.
It's got a wonderful aroma. this is a really great drink. I call it the Wonderful Couple.
Okay.
So I'm using Palm Wonderful in here. I have some fresh raspberries down at the bottom of my mixing glass as well. I'm going to pour that right out.
Okay.
Pomegranate juice. I have some rose syrup. This is an all-natural, organic, made in small batches.
And you said this is something
rose
new?
Rose syrup. It is, yes. It's brand new, and it's a wonderful product. This is some raspberry vodka.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to add my ice. Thank you, Iceman.
That's all right.
The Iceman cometh
yeah,
right next to me.
Yeah.
And I'm going to give it a little shake.
Shake it away. And can you get the syrup at any liquor store, or is it?
This is available through specialty shops.
Specialty shops,
yes.
Okay.
You can also make it yourself. Mm. I do like making my own ingredients, obviously. And this is for the bride that has a crimson, sort of a cherry color. And as an addition, I have this wild hibiscus flower. This is actually edible. Able to be eaten, that is what edible
that's
means,
that's what
right?
it means, yeah.
and actually, if you go to the Wild Hibiscus Facebook page, they're giving away a signature cocktail created by me.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. And Dad.
Right.
I can't forget Dad because I'm a dad. Happy Father's
Day. Same to you.
Happy Father's Day to my dad and
mm-hmm.
my father-in-law. So this is a drink I call the Hemingway. Well, it's a classic cocktail called the Hemingway, and they called Ernest Hemingway Papa Hemingway.
Okay.
So what a great drink to kind of ode to fathers. So I have some fresh grapefruit juice in here. I have some aged rum.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
I like that.
This is a 12-year-old rum. I have some maraschino cherry liqueur. This is lovely. And I'm going to do just a squeeze of fresh lime juice in there as well, just to kind of balance things out there. And I'm going to add my ice again.
Put some in there.
Yeah.
So right far, I'm doing
glass.
A good job.
Thank you so very much. I appreciate it.
Mix that
I'm
up.
Give it a shake.
Pour that in there.
And strain it right out into my martini glass.
And
just
we
like so.
Are good to go.
We are good with a grapefruit peel, all set.
And you are good. All right.
We are good.
Happy Father's Day to you. Thanks for coming in. All of these specialty drinks, if you want the recipes for your next wedding or event, we are going to post them on our wedding website. It's a lot of weddings. Just head to WPRI.com. Click on the Rhode Show.